on, off, on, off. The first step for the really smart home is this Nexa wireless remote control set from Clas Ohlson. Plug a receiver into the power socket. Then press any button on the remote and the receiver will be connected to that button. And for example, bring a light and connect it to the receiver. Simple and smart. Now let's have some fun.